Hello and welcome to CCSG's DDNS Setup Guide for Linux DVRs. DDNS is necessary when your internet service provider does not assign a static IP address for your network. When you enable DDNS, your DVR will periodically announce its IP address to a host, so when you go to the host, it will redirect you back to the DVR. Let's start by going into the menu, select Setup, enter your login information, and select Network. Go to the DDNS tab and change the status to Enable. We'll need to create a hostname for the DVR to connect to. On another computer, go to www.dyndns.com. This site offers a free DNS service. Click on Sign Up Free, then click Sign Up under DYNDNS Free. Create a hostname, something that you can remember, and choose a domain. We chose dvrdns.org because it's easy to remember. Then, enter your outside IP address. In case you don't know, directly underneath it says your current location's IP address. Scroll down and click on Add to Cart. Fill out the form, create an account, and after the hostname has been created, go back to the DVR. Enter in the provider, service, hostname, domain, and login information you created at DYNDNS and click OK. To access your DVR remotely, type the hostname, : network port, and hit Enter. Allow ActiveX controls and click Connect DVR. Enter your login information, and then the remote viewer comes up giving you remote access to your DVR through DDNS.